Hello students, once again welcome to English Literature Classroom. Today I am going to teach the book New Radiant Reader Class 8. The name of the chapter is The Story of Louis Pasteur, Chapter 7, page number 30. Okay, now let's tell who is Louis Pasteur. Louis Pasteur was a French chemist and microbiological, renowned for his discoveries of the principles of vaccination, microbial fermentation and pasteurization. Now let me start teaching line by line. One day, more than 100 years ago, a French boy called Louis Pasteur was playing. Okay, more than 100 years ago, a French boy called Louis Pasteur was playing with his friend. Where he was playing? In Arbois. Okay, when, what is Arbois? The little town where Louis Pasteur lived. Now, Louis Pasteur was a French boy. That means he was the citizen of France. Therefore, he was called French boy. Suddenly, there came a sound of running feet. Okay, suddenly he heard a sound of running feet and voices of people shouting, and people were shouting too. Louis looked up. What has happened? He asked. Now, Louis asked, what has happened? A man standing near him, someone has beaten him, said the man. Now, what the man said? Someone has beaten him by a mad dog, asked Louis. Man looked frightened. No, he said, not a dog, a wolf. Then he said, no, not a dog, but a wolf. A mad wolf came down from the mountain. From where did the mad wolf come? From the mountain. Louis hurried home. Mad wolf? He too felt afraid. Louis too was afraid, and he was glad to reach the safety of the house. Mad wolf was suffering from a disease called rabies. Now look, the mad wolf was suffering from a disease called rabies. Okay, then common in France. And the man who had been bitten would probably take the disease. Okay, as the wolf was suffering from rabies, therefore the man who had been bitten would probably take the disease, and what would happen? That man would die. Louis did not forget that day, though he did not then know that later in his life he would discover a way of preventing the disease. When Louis left school, he trained himself as a scientist. Okay, at first he worked at a problems in chemistry, making discoveries for which he became famous. Soon he began to take interest himself in question as what makes wine and beer ferment. Okay, now he started thinking of all those things. Look, he is a scientist, therefore he started thinking all those things. Okay, he began to take interest in himself in such a question as what makes wine and beer ferment. Why do wine and beer sometimes go sour? Okay, what sours milk? Milk sometimes becomes sour. Now what is the reason behind it? Okay, now students have to read it again and again, and you have to write the meaning of the hard words. Okay, and if you read again and again, you will understand. Okay, and in my next video I will continue with this page. Until then, goodbye.